Almost a year has passed since Goku's friends learned of his survival. Suddenly, a terrible power is felt approaching Earth, Frieza. And without Goku to save it, the Earth appears to be doomed. However, a mysterious youth appears and makes short work of Frieza. When Goku returns, the youth claims to be the son of Bulma and Vegeta from the future. He warns them of a looming threat, deadly androids that will appear in 3 years' time.
I'll handle him. The rest of you, stay back.
If I can absorb his energy, I can use it against Vegeta.
My calculations! They're all wrong! Piccolo should not have this much power!
I've been told that in the future, you androids will destroy us all. Looks like that future is about to change. There's only one way we'll have any hope of defeating those androids. You know why I'm here. You have something I want, old man.
I understand. Perhaps the time has come for the two halves to be made whole once again.
That's right. What the Earth needs now isn't some decrepit guardian. It's a warrior with the power to stop these androids in their tracks.
Thank you for everything, Mr. Popo.
Goodbye, Kami. I'll miss you. Please be careful.
I'm neither Kami nor Piccolo. I've long since forgotten my true name. I am only the Namek. I must go now. What is this strange energy I'm sensing? What are you?
I am Cell, an android created by Dr. Giroux from you and your friend's cells.
Answer me. Why have you come back from the future?
Why? In order to absorb Android 17 and 18 and achieve my perfect form, that's why. When I do that, I will be the ultimate power in the universe.
I don't get it. What's the point of fighting when you know you can't win?
Okay, he's let his guard down. I must destroy number 17 or number 18 to stop Cell.
Field on!
No more games!
Pretty scary, huh? Here's a new game! No more games! Come! Yeah! Come! Field on!
Time to finish you off!
You're fast, but what you have in speed, you lack in power.
What? You're talking to the strongest android ever created. I'll show you power.
Oh no, that energy. Cell is coming.
Thus, in the shocking conclusion of the Cell Games, Cell is destroyed and peace restored. However, the price of victory was high. Gohan tries to wish his father back to life, but...
I think the Earth will be safer without me. So thanks for trying, everyone, but please don't wish me back.
Trunks returned to the future, and a new age began.